VAT polymerization. If you followed my previous videos, you might know that VAT polymerization is one of the additive manufacturing techniques. VAT polymerization gets its name from the fact that it uses a VAT. A VAT is a large tank or a tub which is used to hold some form of a liquid or some type of a liquid and is especially used in industries. If you remember, there are two types of base materials used in additive manufacturing, metals and plastics. VAT polymerization can process only plastics. Also, it's obvious from the term VAT polymerization, where the word polymerization means a formation of a polymer. And you also remember that all plastics are polymers, but the reverse is not true. So VAT polymerization is used to manufacture plastic components. Speaking about materials, in VAT polymerization, light activated resin is used. Now let's break this down. Let's start from resin. What is a resin? A resin is a solid or a highly viscous substance that is typically convertible into a polymer. It can have a plant or a synthetic origin, which means that it can be natural or man-made. The term light activated means that this resin, when exposed to light, turns into a polymer. This light activated resin is commonly known as a photopolymer. The process of resin being converted into a polymer is known as curing. To conclude, VAT polymerization is a process which uses a VAT, which is a large tank. This VAT contains a liquid photopolymer. This liquid photopolymer cures when exposed to light. Thus, this liquid photopolymer is exposed to light where required, enabling to form a solid model. That was it. In the next video, I would like to discuss more about the mechanism of photopolymerization reaction and also about stereolithography, which is one of the technologies in the VAT polymerization techniques. I hope that you got some value out of this video. See you next time.